SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block pop-ups in Chrome on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the Chrome web browser on your iPhone and you're noticing that you're seeing some pop-ups, then it's likely that the pop-up blocker is currently turned off. You can re-enable the pop-up blocker in Chrome on your iPhone by navigating to the Chrome app, and then you can touch the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen. Now you just need to find the settings icon. You might need to swipe to the left to locate it, but once you've found that gear icon, then you can tap it to select it. And now you're gonna scroll down and you're gonna choose the content settings option on this menu. Now you can select block pop-ups at the top of the screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of block pop-ups to turn it on. Now you can go back and start browsing, and any pop-ups that are trying to appear on web pages that you visit are going to be blocked in Chrome.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.